Grandma's apple pie. Man, I wish my grandma used to make apple pies like this one of them boys. Okay, she just used real apples and bake it, okay? But if she could put it on the rocks like this, I'd be cool with that. Vanilla vodka followed by some Goldschlager. Notice the little gold flakes floating around in there. Come behind it with some sour apple pucker, okay? Shake, shake, shake. Let's sexify our glass first. Caramel syrup. Followed by some graham cracker crumbs. Grab a shot glass, rim it in the caramel syrup, stick it in the graham cracker crumbs, and we are good to go, okay? Pour in our delicious little mix. Beautiful. And now let's sexify with little apple slices, okay? Now, and there you have it, Grandma's apple pie. And now neither of us actually want to drink this shot. Why? Because I'm still hungover from last night. And so is this chick, okay? We are hungover at different parties. So we're smiling, okay? And we know we should drink it to show you guys how amazing it tastes, right? But I can't because my liver is still in pain from the night before. Stay tipsy, friends. Stay tipsy.